What's going on, guys and girls? Your boy Shiny LD. We're playing Rusted Lands on Earth. This Bravo is a great team. Map on Control on Bravo Team. And this is an amazing map. I'm using the Soros Regiment, my sniper, and rocket. Let's try to pull up a quick snipe shot. Headshot. Really bad. Ah. Caught the second one.
Enemy captured zone A.
Oh wow. What kind of grenade was that?
Zone B secure.
That wasn't good. Boom. Wow, I wanted that kill.
Enemy captured zone C.
Still have a delay. What is going on with my network?
Zone C.
Is it me or is it the game? I don't really have bad network.
Zone C
secure. Zone B lost.
I pay that bill.
Enemy captured zone B.
Way too many dudes right now with not enough health.
Zone A neutralized.
Look around.
Zone A secure.
You're in the lead.
Zone A lost.
Lost the lead.
4-1-1 out, challenge this guy.
Enemy captured.
And it's still beat him. Yeah, the.
Zone B.
Nice 5 kill streak. Take B, guys.
Zone
Good
B
job.
Secure.
Go early.
Gains
in the game.
The lead.
Shoot that. It's ridiculous how you can't stop it. Come on guys, hurry up.
Heavy ammo available.
Taking our B.
Zone B lost.
Wow. You really wanted to use that on just me.
You're falling behind.
It wasn't that, it was just me. It was the fact that he used it on one person.
You
could have used it and got like a triple kill or something like that. Like save
lost
it for something
lead
when it's more important.
You captured zone B.
Change the lead.
Oh my goodness. Why? Oh, team is down. Random. I just did some randomness.
Zone A neutralized.
They probably on C right
You
now.
Captured zone A. All zones held.
Try to get a C kill.
Total control.
Watch this.
Zone C lost.
Enemy captured zone C.
Yes.
Zone C neutralized.
Oh.
Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone A neutralized. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
I won't be upgrading that.
Zone C lost.
And I won't be upgrading Cheryl's.
Enemy captured Zone C. Heavy ammo available.
Two of us want rockets, I guess.
Strategy is working. Maintain control. Zone A lost. Another battle won. On to the next
one. Another victory. Let's do it, folks. So, that was a great game. Let's see what the scoreboard is. Another great matchup. Control. I got 22 kills, 6 assists. 5.5 KD ratio, 4 captures, 5,230 points. 5,230 points, which is actually really good. You know, once you hit the 5,000 mark on points, that's actually a score. That's very good. You know, I usually a lot of times aim for 6,000, 7,000 when I play like very hard. When I go super hard, but 5,000 is definitely the number I always want to be at. If we had 3,000, if I'm usually at 3,000 to 4,000, it's still great because at least I have some teammates that helped out enough. So, tune in to some more of my videos. Glad you guys watch, subscribe.